guys, friends here. So this video is just a makeup video before this year ends, because this is the only year that I haven't posted a makeup video. And so yeah, let's go. So at first, I'm just using my Lux Organics Soothing Gel, and it is so good, I promise you, it is so worth it. And for the primer, I'm just using my Caroline Blur Stick. I don't usually put some foundation on or BB cream, I just jump out to the powder that I'm using. So I'm using the Maybelline Clear Smooth All-in-One Powder. So I just realized the lighting in the first place that I'm filming this video is so bad, so I changed my place. And for the lip balm, I'm using the Crisp Tinted Lip Balm in the shade of Courage. For a lipstick, I'm just using my Maybelline Vivid Hot Liqueur in the shade of Classic. So for the blush, this is actually one of my favorites. So I'm just using the Byeeee Cloud Tint in the shade of Haze. So when I am putting some blush, I'm also putting some of it on my nose so that I will get the sun-kissed look that I want. So in this video, I'll be using my Glam & Beauty 12 Nude Eyeshadow Color Palette, and yeah, it's actually my first time trying this palette, so I don't know how it turned out. So in this look, I'm just going to have the brownish or smoky eye makeup. So for the outer crease, I'm just using a darkish brown so that it will create the smoky effect. So for the inner crease, I'm just using the light brown so for the transition. And for the curler, I'm just using the Nichido curler. For the mascara, I'm just using my Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. There is actually new in this video. So this video, I used some falsies which I don't actually used before because I don't know how to put it, and now I already knew how to put it on, so I'm so happy about this. So with this look, I'm also gonna use some eyeliner. So for the eyeliner, I'm using my Caroline Graph Ink Liner. And for the highlighter, I'm using my pink palette from Ever Balena, and the pinkish one in the palette is what I'll be using for the highlighter. I just actually filmed this video today, like today, December 31. I just want to post this video because this is the only year that I haven't posted some makeup videos. So yeah, just want to keep the tradition. And that's it. That is very simple. And as you can see, I'm having some bangs because I just want to cut these bangs before the new year. And I am very happy about this year, about what happened this year, this channel, and in my personal life. There is a lot of things that I don't know how to handle, but this year has taught me so much lessons that I will use in the future. And yeah, happy new year, guys. I truly love you all. Love you.
Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Thank you.